Daniela, Ortega from Chile, I think you can smile because you finish in first place in your group in the junior girls singles, first place in your group in the cadet girls singles event. Once again, to translate, Melanie Diaz from Puerto Rico. Now, Melanie, she must be very, very pleased to be first place in both groups.
She's very happy because she didn't expect it.
And how was she feeling when play started today? How were you feeling, Daniela? Were you feeling confident or were you perhaps a little nervous?
¿Cómo te sentiste al principio del juego? ¿Nerviosa?
Muy nerviosa porque no esperaba clasificar en los dos grupos primero.
She was really nervous because she didn't thought she could win and be the first in both.
Well, she was the first in both. You seem very calm now, but I think the second match you had to play in the junior girls singles event was against Maya Harima from Argentina Junior Open. She got through to the quarterfinals of the girls singles event. You win 3-1. What do you feel were the reasons for that victory?
Muy feliz porque el equipo me había ganado muy fácil y esta vez entré muy nerviosa a jugar con ella.
In the team event, Maya beat her really easy and she was really nervous, but she played very well and she was focused on the game.
Well, she came back, played very well indeed. Could you identify, apart from your excellent concentration, anything in your play that you think won the match? Do you think you were maybe better with service received, better in the rallies? Is there anything you could identify?
Being
in front of the table.
Yes, I think if you watch Daniela play, she's particularly strong controlling the ball with the backhand. As I say, she has very, very good hands, and I think the control maybe won that match. Now, of course, if I go back 3 or 4 days to Saturday, you had to play in the tournament to decide the Latin American team for the ITTF Cadet Challenge, and you secured your place in that team. Now, how do you feel you're going to play against the best cadet players in the world? You're in the Latin American team. We call it a challenge. It really is a challenge.
¿Cómo te sientes por haber hecho el equipo de Latinoamérica que las canotas presentando en el
mundial? Feliz porque este año tenía las ganas de clasificar ya que el año pasado no lo había logrado.
She is very happy because the last time she didn't make the team, now she worked harder and she made it.
Well, she's worked harder, she's made the team. Once again, Melanie Diaz, my thanks very much to Puerto Rico for their excellent translation services, and to Daniela Ortega from Santiago in Chile, a successful day, first place in the junior girls singles group, and exactly the same in the cadet girls singles.